6:19 right now, local student preparing for an upcoming statewide competition. Cody Walter is a construction and heavy equipment student from Colonie Central, and he'll be competing in the SkillsUSA construction competition in Syracuse. It runs from April 27th to the 29th. And during the carpentry event, Cody will have to build a small shed in a certain amount of time. The contest features students from many districts to showcase their work-related skills and different challenges.